Wow, it's really hot for the first 5 minutes. Bravo!
Hey guys, what's up? 얘들아, 안녕? I've been thinking about how to keep the exercise going for someone exercise is easy, for someone exercise is difficult and stuck. So some people enjoy jogging, some others train in fitness center, some people believe diet is the absolute best solution for true health. Of course, I also work out, but sometimes I stuck in the middle. The hardest part is sudden muscle pain and decreased mental endurance after exercising. I think many people have same problem like me. I constantly have a question and find the answer, the reason why my exercise cannot be sustainable. Finally, I got the answer after reading this book, Sauna is Good for Stamina Enhancing. At the same time, I show you one of the most luxurious sauna in Korea for fun. Guys, ready to have your mind blown? Wow, I've never seen huge space like this. Now let me do push-ups people having sauna. Only 6 times? Oh, my stamina sucks. From now on, I heat my body in sauna room which has 77 degrees.
Wow, it's really hard for the first 5 minutes, but if I endure just 5 minutes, I feel more comfortable. Guys, heating time again in sauna room. Now I feel sauna room is pretty natural. Let me try Chloe's ABS workout challenge. After having sauna, let me eat and drink. 불고기 in a hot pot. Wow, guys, look at this insane rich toppings. Inokotek mushroom, brownish broth, red pepper, chopped marrow, grass noodles, chopped green onion on the top. I highly recommend this meal, Mikey Chen and Mark Wins, for two famous food YouTubers. If you visit Korea again, I hope you guys have happy time with this meal.
Que sabroso!
Guys, drinking time. Amelia Boon, she really loves this healthy food. Let me try now. Guys, now I try push-up again. Bravo! Wow, first I did 9 times and second is 10 times. Surely I got more physical exercise than I thought. This may not be a big deal for some sports people, but this is meaningful change for me. What I feel today is, honestly, this is not a big change. I just wanted to do something. After reading this book by chance, I just have done both sauna and eating collagen. Just one thing I can say most confidently is about how to break your slump on life. Our life is simpler and bold as we get older. This is same all over the world. Some people tired of this monotonous life. The most important thing when your life is stuck in a groove is to be stimulated by something. So some people try workout or travel, play some sports or game. But many people give up in the middle because of physical and mental fatigue. Titans, do they have anything special? The change starts from a small one like I did today. Some people set a goal before start exercising, for instance, building muscles, weight loss, but most people just set goals and give up. Scott Adams, the creator of Dilbert comic strip, he says, losers have goals, winners have systems. Now I made small system with this activity, at least I feel I have a good life right now. For those of who are struggling with health and exercise, I really hope you guys have small system like I did today. It's not too late to set a big goal later. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video until the end. Next time, I'll try another activity for bigger change. See you guys later.